As we look in the corner here, all we can see is a small midget trying to grab his face.